I didn't see it.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Alright, let me let him win once.
Bruh, Robin.
I'ma let him win once.
You ready?
Nah, bro, destroy him this one round and then we'll let him win the next one.
Alright, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Well, you saw the take a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Just out of range with the big right hand. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Wow!
Oh, he got him back!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
So you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long.
Man, great job finding a way out, finding an escape to get back to your feet.
Head kick. Oh, right hand gets up to block. Just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
I would.
Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing thus far.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
That one appeared to stun him.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out. Oh.
He's hurt bad. Barely missed on an uppercut right here on the inside. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, a huge strike lands there, DC.
Landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to plant the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
Fight. Yep. Oh, misses with the jab. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Ooh. Back to the knee.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Switching stances here. Oh, high level stuff here. Catches the kick and now counters with the takedown. Back to his feet.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Getting inside to land that straight punch. He's got a huge edge in reach, and he made good use of it there.
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Back to the feet.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
And he comes through with a big knee. right hand, just misses. He blocks the punch. Takedown defense holds up.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, huge head kick. Final seconds of round one. Nice defense there. Huge block. DC, let's look at some of the highlights from the last round. Lot for the replay guys to choose from.
Yeah, man, these guys stood on a quarter in the middle of the octagon. Take one to give one. Over and over, each guy landed, and they both landed very well over the course of that first round.
Oh, God. That just got me angry, man. It's over.
Okay, ready? All right, round two.
Nice punch land over the top.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, locking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top. Look at him drive his shin into the body with that body kick. Big kick lands.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to have confidence in knowing that when he extends his combinations, he's still safe, but he's also going to be able to land. He's got to be finding that confidence in his mind that all the reps in the training room are going to pay off.
He landed that knee to the midsection. Got to think his opponent's going to feel that one in the morning.
And he's going to continue to throw that strike because he knows that his opponent can't take many of them. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down. Nice.
That knee attempt is blocked. Nice. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Big body kick lands.
Oh, look at the redness underneath that left elbow. He is badgering that left side of the body.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Some fighters don't check a lot of leg kicks. That one was checked. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one.
Oh. Oh, big knee. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Let's finish this fight.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. He's looking for that left hand. Not there. Big knee. And a knee.
There's no tell on that leg kick.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Oh! Big knee to the body. Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. Knee to the body. Now it's blocked.
Head kick lands.
continues to work the body here.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length. Of course, it's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab.
Liver kick.
Offensive fight. Nice job to block the shot there. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. And they separate. And he landed the right hand there. 20 seconds to go, round two. Oh! Oh, he might be in trouble here after that big diving punch.
Ah, damn. I mean, he made it pretty far.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
I'm impressed that he made it that far. Whoa, what is that?
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the win by TKO. That is one they'll be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliante has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 50 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO Assassin.
Well, can you imagine?
Checks might rewrite your life if the price is set. Might check 1-2-1-2.
All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh yeah, they love.
She don't eat green beans like Jeffy. No, she's like Jeffy. She don't eat green beans.
Big knee there.
Body kick. Oh, nice right hand.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Unable to connect with the right hand there. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Very tricky as he throws that body kick.
And they separate.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh, that's gonna soften him up. Massive knee to the body. Lands a big right hand there.
Still standing. I mean, I have no idea This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's gonna be over very soon.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Straight punch lands.
Body kick attempt here, it's no good. Ooh, blocks the shot. Unable to connect there. Oh, and now he's hurt.
That's one of those shots that if you take one of them, if you end the night, that one landed right on the spot. Great punch.
Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
I mean, a beautiful double jab. That thing's throwing right from the chin, too.
Oh, huge right hand.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Oh, he's out.
It's over. It's over. What a performance.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the
what?
Game.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest.
I know.
At 4 minutes, 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jason!
Well, he's smiling ear to ear.